First ever image of a black hole.
We'll be right back.